Travel restrictions have been extended once again at the U.S.-Mexico border. Non-essential travel to several tourist destinations has remained steady during the pandemic, making us wonder, why are people still traveling to Mexico when they're not supposed to? Apparently, it's called lockdown fatigue, and News 11's Gianella Giglino explains.
Border restrictions have been extended through February 21st, but some locals I spoke with told me they've traveled to Mexico due to lockdown fatigue. One local says with Mexico being open for essential travel, many people, including herself, have gone to the restaurants, even though that's not an essential reason to head south of the border.
Pues porque mucha gente ya.
I think a lot of people have already gotten the virus. Many people are tired of being home. Many people are just not taking the same precautions. The people need to live their lives. No one else is feeding us. Customs and Border Protection Officer Vincent Salgado says they are adhering to federal essential travel guidelines, asking the necessary questions and taking precautions, meaning some people are either lying about their reason to travel or falling through the cracks. In December, Quintana Roo was averaging 460 air arrivals and departures per day, compared to a pre-pandemic average of 500. One resident does, however, believe the restrictions are making a difference in containing the virus from spreading.
Well, there is fewer people coming here, and with fewer people coming here, there is less of a risk to contract the virus.
The Department of Homeland Security says they are working closely with Mexico and Canada to identify appropriate public health conditions and safely ease restrictions in the future. But as this pandemic continues, there is no word on when restrictions will be lifted.
Reporting in Calexico, Gianella Giglino, News 11.